The National Transportation Safety Board reports that about 13% of fatal accidents and 25% of all accidents occur on wet pavements. Hydroplaning occurs when water causes your tires to lose contact with the pavement surface. This can cause you to lose control of your vehicle. Driving in wet weather requires that you slow down, avoid ruts and other low areas that hold water, and regularly check your tires for good tread.